It's awesome book and a good series, but it's for 11 and 15 years old, and this is a great series. Keep it up. Yes, yes. My 20-year-old son loves these. He is not a reader, but has always enjoyed this series. He is a big Minecraft lover. I have not read this book, but I was a big fan of Planter and Watcher's relationship. I just read a review saying that Planter and Watcher's broke up. Why? Oh, the humanity. I have read all of Mark Cheverton's other books, but not this one. Wow. I haven't read this, but judging by the reviews and the fact that he got SNS to sell it, it must be CK level emo. We love this book. It might not be an English classic, but the vocabulary, it's just impeccable. I think it's more suitable for 4/5 grade reading. I have to admit I like this book, but why did Planter break up with Watcher? Is Erlon a warlord? I know these questions are very hard to answer, but I want to find out why did the two break up? That's it. Peace out. I read two reviews that said Watcher and Planter broke up. Why though? Just why? Frown. I am pretty disappointed. Hopefully they will be able to be in a relationship again. Frown. I am the first review, surprisingly, somehow. Awesome book recommended for 9 plus, very good, no grammar mistakes. A few plot holes and bad developing, but overall is awesome. Please click link in description. Please like and share.